3 days had passed. Could it be that Jesus breathed his last? Could it be that his father had forsaken him, turned his back on his son, despising our sin? All hell seemed to whisper, just forget it, he's dead. And the father looked down to his son and said,
to day. I love to sing that song. My favorite line is, "Death in vain forbids him rise." I like to think about death forbidding Jesus to get up, and he says, "Forget that, I'm getting up." And whenever we sing that line, Scott, I always point my finger and say, "Take that, death." Good luck. Hey, we are glad you have visited with us this morning with our family, and I want you to know that in just a few seconds when we dismiss you, we're going to have some people down front, and if you would like, these are people that have been praying for you and are available to pray for you. You may have some questions about walking through the door, or you may need someone to pray for you about some mercy or some grace that you need this week. We'd be happy to do that. We're down front. We have the door sitting right over here. I don't know if some of you, you might need that this morning. You might want to bypass us, walk over there, maybe for some reason you just want to think about that door for a minute, or you want to walk through that door physically, or you want to open it, and there's just something powerful to you about doing that because that's what you're thinking today. That'll be over there if you'd like to do that as well. I'll encourage you with this. The children's ministry have told me, "Hey, we got the kids. They're covered. We're loving on them. They're great. Don't feel like you have to rush out of here. If you want to hang out, we've got free coffee for you. There are some snacks and stuff going on. We'd love for you to just hang out with our family for a while before you leave today, okay? Thank you for being with us. Let me send you out with this. May you leave today in confidence, knowing that while this world offers promises that are full of emptiness, Easter offers us emptiness that is full of promise. Go with God.